So I think we're going to get started. Here he comes. Rob Holland. Good afternoon, Rhode Island. My name is Steve Beagle, narrator for Rob Holland and for their show. You're about to witness 12 non-stop matches of the most intense and innovative airbags in the world today.
Cobra. How
is, and setting up for the second half of his routine. Looking at my watch, it's time to go live to the cockpit with Rob Holland.
Hey, Rob, we've got an awesome crowd down here today. How's it going up there?
It's awesome here. What an amazing day for an Airshow. What an incredible crowd we have down there in Rhode Island. It's an honor to be back here for the Rhode Island Airshow. Mr. Summit, I'd just like to take one moment of your time. Ask each and every one of you to help do me a favor. When you see a military man or woman in your bunker, or a veteran, walk up to them, look them in the eyes, shake their hands, say thank you. Not just service, their sacrifice, their bravery, their dedication. Each and every one of us, the freedoms we cherish so much. And from the bottom of my heart, I'd like to dedicate this heart to each and every one of them.
Ladies and gentlemen, the giant, the heart from the sky, dedicated to all of those who have served our great country.
That heart looks beautiful, Rob. Please tell us what's coming up next.
Sir, I've just got to climb up to start the second half of my show. Looking for a lot of energy. I'll be doing about 300 miles an hour from the bottom of this dive. Thank you, everyone here in Rhode Island, the National Guard, so much for putting on such an amazing air show for everyone, all the volunteers. Thanks to my sponsor, NANO Pro. Special shout out to my mom and dad who are in the crowd, and my sister, my nephew, and everyone who came out to watch. So enjoy the show. I'll be back in town in about 20 seconds.
To your right, diving in and reaching speeds in excess of 300 miles per hour. Check out the incredible roll rate of the NANO Pro MT MXS. Now more than 9G shoving Rob into the cockpit, he continues into the vertical with a series of rolls to set up for his rolling spin. You do not want to miss this next maneuver. Another Rob Holland original, and one of his favorites. This is the inside tumble. Defending national aerobatic champion, a 7-time U.S. freestyle aerobatic champion, 3-time defending world freestyle aerobatic champion, and the 2008 world advanced aerobatic champion. If you watch some of Rob's competition maneuvers, you'll see they're all about rigorous precision or flawless presentation. Rob works incredibly hard to show his competition flying skills, and it's reflected in his crisp and very precise flying style. To take a moment to thank all of our marketing partners for the 2017 season. They are Champion Aerospace, Sky Dynamics, Whirlwind Propellers, Tubro Aviation, Vidal HD Sunglasses, NANO Pro MT, and of course, MX Aircraft. If you'd like to share your pictures or experiences from the show, follow us on Facebook at @Ultimate Air Shows, or Twitter or Instagram at RobHolland5150. Earlier today, you saw Rob do the right side up frisbee. He's got a motto: anything worth doing is worth doing. The inverted frisbee. We'd like to take a moment to thank Charbox Car Dealerships for their support of this year's Rhode Island Air Show, and also to all the hardworking men and women who have volunteered their time to put on this awesome air show for you all this weekend. This is Rap's newest maneuver. It's an inside tumble. It's an outside tumble. And almost zero airspeed. Check out where I'm just hanging off that whirlwind propeller using all 370 horsepower from the Sky Dynamics engine. Awesome looking, the NANO Pro MT MXS. Diving in from short right, first he's going to show you the top. Sets up for his landing. Normally a pilot looks for a very stable approach to landing. I think we can all agree after today's performance, Rob is not a normal pilot. So he's going to start his final approach with a flat spin. And while he awaits his landing clearance, he's going to give you one more hover and a good look at the NANO Pro MT MXS. As Rob slides down to the runway, keep a close eye on him. It's a little windy, and he's pretty tired after all that, so he does occasionally bounce a landing. Or even roll on landing. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching. That's Rob, I'm Steve, and we are Rob Holland Ultimate Air Show. Please check us out online and enjoy the rest of this awesome air show. Matt, back to you.
Steve Beagle, thank you so much, buddy. Awesome job by Steve Beagle and Rob Holland's Ultimate Air Shows. How about it for Rob Holland, huh? Wasn't that incredible? His whole family's here. We're glad they're here. Tirebox, Toyota and Hyundai, thank you so much. NBC10, thank you. Cubicles Media, thank you. Citizens Bank, Dunkin' Donuts, McLaughlin, Moran Distributors, and Seasons Corner Market. As well as Consumers Propane. Thank you very much. We couldn't do it without you. And all of you for coming out here today. We have our final act preparing for takeoff here. Just as soon as we get all of our superstars on the road to the next show, there goes Sean Tucker, Team Oracle, and on that show, Steve. Sean's Ford airplane.